At this year's RSA conference, we are providing attendee networking matches as well as session and sponsor recommendations throughout the event website. These recommendations are powered by sophisticated machine learning, so they will update as you engage and interact with the event. Let's take a quick look at how it works. For the first part of this demonstration, we'll navigate to a page and locate one of the recommendations carousels. Here on the Innovations page, if you scroll down, you'll come up to the Recommended For You carousel. As you can see, it's a mix of attendees as well as session recommendations. You can also scroll to see more, or you can click on See All to see all recommendations. We'll get to that in a minute. For now, let's hover over a session recommendation. As you can see, you have the speakers as well as a button to take you to more information. Same thing for the attendees. If you hover over, you get more details about your match, as well as favoriting, chatting, and schedule meeting buttons. If you click on this, it takes you to a larger window where you can see those interests again, as well as similar attendees that are related. You can also favorite, chat, and schedule meetings directly from here as well. For now, let's go back to the See All page. Once on the See All page, here's where you'll get all recommendations. To pare down these results, you can use the criteria on the left-hand side, or you can search at the top. Let's go back and I'll show you the favorite, chat, and schedule meeting functions. Let's hover over the attendee again. From here, you can favorite, and I'll show you where you can access those in a few minutes. You can also chat, so if you click on this icon, it opens up a window at the bottom right. You can also open up multiple chat windows, so that you can have multiple conversations going at the same time if you'd like. Again, you can also schedule a meeting. You can do that here, or if you're on the bigger page, you just click on the Schedule Meeting button. This takes you to a page with a calendar. Once on the calendar page, you'll notice available time slots. Just simply click on one and add additional details such as an online meeting link, or if you have colleagues or participants that you'd like to add, simply select them. And then click on Request Meeting. Before sending, you can add an agenda if you'd like. Now all participants will receive an email with a link to approve or decline. Once accepted, they will get another email notification with an attachment to add to their Outlook calendar. While we're here, let's take a look at favorites. Simply click on My Favorites, and this will include all of the attendees that you've starred or favorited throughout the event. This allows for easy access back to those attendees and to communicate or schedule meetings with them via chat or the Schedule Meeting button. Under the My Meetings tab, this is where you can see all meetings that have been set up or requested, where you can accept or decline, see all ones you've confirmed, or ones you have canceled. You can also update your profile by clicking on the My Profile, then Edit Profile and Interests, and this takes you to a page where you can update this information. You can also add a photo or select and deselect based on how you want to train the machine learning to provide matches back to you. There are various selections that you can make. go ahead and click the save button. And the engine will refine your matches. You'll notice on the home page you have multiple carousels. Recommendations based on your journey are simply based on how you have navigated and engaged with the event. Recommendations based on your registration answers come from the responses you entered during registration. Attendees like you are attendees who have similar profiles or matches and interests just like you, and then people who have viewed your profile is anyone who's looked at your profile, very similar to LinkedIn. In the bottom right-hand corner, you'll notice a messaging icon. This is your messaging center, and it's located on every single page within the event website. This is your one-stop location for all one-on-one chats that you've had throughout the conference. This allows you to easily access those conversations so that you can go back to them at any time. You'll also notice that as meeting requests are made, they will also populate here. And when you get a notification, a number with a circle will populate on top of this messaging center icon in the bottom right. Thank you for watching, and we're looking forward to you having a wonderful experience using RSA Conference Connect.